is shoulder bridge. Lay in supine position, head supported by a shallow cushion, arms on the floor beside you. Feet and knees are hip distance apart and the spine is in a neutral position. You breathe in at the bottom. As you breathe out, you tuck the pelvis, rounding through the lower back, squeezing into the glutes as you peel the spine one vertebra at a time off the floor until you find a straight line from the knees to the hips to the shoulders. Shoulders remain relaxed. You breathe in at the top. And as you breathe out, you allow the shoulders to lower the upper back, the middle of the back, the lower back of the pelvis, and finally the bottom releases to back to a neutral spine. You can repeat at that level for as many times as you wish. Otherwise, developing to the next level, you breathe in, breathe out to roll the chin into your chest, peel the spine off the floor. When you get to the top of the bridge, take the arms up to the ceiling and rest on the floor above your head. Still in that diagonal line, you breathe in. And as you breathe out, you're going to roll back down through the spine. And the arms are going to take the same amount of time as the body to return to the floor into a neutral position. As you get more used to this exercise and stronger, you can start adding some movements with the feet. So you breathe in at the bottom. As you breathe out, rolling up through the spine. Tummy muscles in. Rolling to the bridge. Adding the arms, if you wish, they're completely optional. And when you get to the top here, if you're happy to work at this level, you're going to lift the right heel up and the left, right heel back down. Lift the left heel, lower back down. You can repeat that a couple of times. Once both feet are firmly back on the floor, you breathe in and you breathe out to roll back down through the spine. If you start to get discomfort in the hamstrings, watch out for your position with your feet. If they're too far away from you, your hamstrings will have to work harder than necessary, so you need to make sure the feet are nice and close into the bottom. There's a couple more levels you can work to. You're going to roll up through the spine again. Again, with or without the arms. Make sure the arms don't move until you're in the bridge. Your next level from here would be to lift the right heel. Keep the right heel off as the left heel comes off. Make sure that the hips stay nice and high. Don't let them drop in the middle. Lower the right heel back down. Lower the left heel back down. So that the other way. Left heel comes off. Right heel comes off. Left heel goes down. Right heel goes down. Big deep breath in. Breathing out to roll back down through the spine. Returning to that neutral position. And the last option, breathing in. Breathing out to roll down up through the spine. Adding the arms if you wish at the top. And this time it's going to be both heels coming off. Lift and down. Again, keeping those hips high by squeezing into the bottom muscles. You've got four heel raises at this level. Really squeezing into the bottom. Breathing in. And as you breathe out, ripple down through the spine. And finish by bringing your knees into your chest. Okay, that's the shoulder bridge.